received a call this morning about 7:25 for an outside fire, and then they updated it, said it was a possible structure involved. When we arrived, the structure was well involved on the east end of the structure, and we initiated fire attack, and right now we're trying to determine the cause of the fire and continue mopping up the scene.